I'm grabbing the top water. Monster Jack. That's your second fish on top water, catfish. Really? Lip them. Just lip them. That's what I do. Want me to get them? We got him, boys. Holy crap. Hold that thing up. You want to take a picture? No, with the top water, with the top water.
Look at how fat that thing is.
Oh my gosh, dude.
That's the fattest silk I've ever seen.
It's the biggest silk I've ever seen. Where is he? Anyway, help. I'm sure I could do a catfish. The catfish. Swimming off. Oh my gosh. Look at how much slime is on the thing. I was working it and I let it sit and I was like, huh. I looked back here to see if there was any over here and then I was like, boom, I'm like, oh. Yeah, actually, I don't know. It's probably a trout. It's a good one though. Yeah, it's probably a trout. T-belt. That was a decent one. Holy crap, that's actually really good. Red treble hook. Let's try it. Okay. A trout out here. A trout. What the heck? It's a ladyfish. Ooh, tarpon. Holy crap, he's sniping. I don't know. Yeah. What the heck? Jeffrey's on it right now. Come on, guys. I was really just about to check the bites. Trout. There goes Jeffrey. There's my trout. And that's actually kind of good. Watch out. These are little trout guys. Okay. I'm soaked. Guys, so we're wade fishing, kind of. We don't have waders, but we're just going around these docks. And we're gonna see if we can get some fish, so maybe we can get on some. Okay guys, so he just found this lure. Whoa, what the heck? It's like a meridian, but wait, let me see. It has a little rattle, it's super fat. Comment down below what mirror lure this is, because this is super fat, but it's like a XL. I don't even know.
I'm not afraid to die.
a big one. Oh, it's a Mogan. Oh. I got one.